some topics related to angles. First, complementary angles. When the sum of the measures of two angles is 90 degree, the angles are called complementary angles. Each angles are the complement of the other. Here, 30 degree is one angle and the other one is 60 degree. When we add it up, 30 plus 60 is 90, then we can say these two angles are complementary angles. 30 is the complement of 60 and 60 is the complement of 30. Next example, one angle is of 50 degree and other one is of 60 degree. When you add it up, 50 plus 60, we get the sum as 110 degree. So we can say these two angles are not complementary angles. Next in the topic is supplementary angles. When the sum of the measures of two angles is 180 degree, the angles are called supplementary angles. Each angles are the supplement of the other. Here you can take the example, one angle is of 60 degree and other one is of 120 degree. When you add it up, 60 plus 120, we get 180 degree. It means 60 and 120 degree are supplementary angles. 60 is the supplement of 120 and 120 is the supplement of 60. Take another example, one angle is of 90 degree and the other one is of 110 degree. When you add it up, the sum is 90 plus 110, 200 degree, which is not equal to 180 degree. So we can say these two angles are not supplementary angles.